Hello. Now we are going to go into the four techniques. The ALPS is the acronym to remember them. ALPS, the famous mountains that I associate with beauty, stability, in control, calm, and strength. It is not the mountain we conquer, but ourselves. This can be related to it's not about trying to defeat the thing, but our trying to control the way we react. ALPS, as I say, is an acronym. A stands for attitude, L for listen, P for praise, and S for share. Attitude. People may hear your words, but they feel your attitude. That's why this attitude is for me the most important, because it's not even about the words that you say, but about your attitude. This is the most important technique to remember, the attitude of helping your team. We should not argue about who is right or wrong. It is not easy to keep this attitude when you feel angry or worried. You have to express the willingness to help, to show forgiveness, good responses to bad challenges, to be assertive, not aggressive or passive. You have to be brave to express not knowing things, to show your vulnerability, to being worried, etc., as this will be learned by the teen, who also will mirror this attitude, sharing also his own vulnerabilities. You have to show an interest in trying to understand and learn from your teen about your teen. As we know, there are many things we can learn from teenagers, especially now with so much information that is available in the internet. Thank you very much. This has been the first technique, that is attitude. The attitude of helping.